Mary Provost did not look her best. The day the cops bust into her lonely nest in that cheap hotel up on Hollywood West, July 29. She'd been lying there for 2 or 3 weeks. The neighbors said they never heard a squeak, but hungry eyes that could not speak said even little doggies have gotta eat. She was a winner that became the doggies' dinner. She never meant that much to me. Mary Provost was a movie queen, mysterious angel of the silent screen, and run like the wind the nation's young men's theme. When Mary crossed the silent screen, oh, she came out west from New York. But when the talkies came, Marie just couldn't cope. The public said, Marie, take a walk all the way back to New York. She was a became the doggies' dinner. She never meant that much to me, but now I see poor Marie. Those quaalude bombs didn't help her sleep. As her nights grew long and her days grew bleak, it's all downhill once you passed your feet. Marie got ready for that last big sleep. The cops came in and they looked around, throwing up everywhere over what they found. The handiwork on Marie's little dachshund, that hungry little dachshund. She was a winner that became the doggies' dinner. Never meant that much to me.